So Governor's Table is dye-based. It's part of that band that runs through the state of Pennsylvania. Pretty unique style of rock. What makes GS really unique is the fact that it's so concentrated. It's kind of down in this little hollow in a neighborhood. It doesn't really seem like this would be an obvious place for a boulder field, but you get down here and there's world-class boulders.
Nice, come on. Come on.
Back!
Come on.
Back!
Come on.